Honey Glue, composed by Eric Troop.
That's it for our sixth annual keyboard recital here at Vallelonga, and I hope you enjoyed it. And we still have the rest of the year. If we have some time, maybe we'll do an end of the year recital. Hopefully, if we have some time, maybe we'll. I've never had time to do it before, but hopefully, maybe this year we can. Love to do an end of the year one and have them play one more time for you guys by the end of the year. So hopefully, you enjoyed it. And some of the songs you may have heard twice. Hopefully, you know they. I let them have artistic freedom on how they want to play it. If they have a different feeling of it, if they hear it different in their head, they want to express something different with the song, they can slow it down, they can speed it up, they can play harder, they can play softer. They have those freedoms to do that, and they're using their artistic ability and how they feel to really do that with the songs, which I think is awesome, especially only after 4 or 5 months of playing. So I'm very proud of these students, and thank you for supporting them, and thank you for supporting the arts here at Vallelonga, and thanks a lot. Let's have them all come out one more time.